I thought we had the ball so much. You know, Dan Mazurek did a terrific job on the faceoffs, 15 out of 22 on the day. And, you know, we rode them very well. We trapped them a couple times. They fell on eight clears. So we had so many possessions all day long. It was to the point where I didn't think we were scoring enough. I thought we were blowing a lot of opportunities, especially in the first quarter. But then things started to fall for us. It was a game we really had to have, you know, to stay in the conference race. So, you know, we really didn't talk about the conference race at all. We just talked about we have to play well. And we knew if we played well, we'd be okay. And, you know, we've been a little inconsistent this year, especially on the defensive end. But today we had the ball a lot, and when we didn't have it, we played very good defense.